We have a big difference between the West and the East. In the West, there's not much. I think the border is around Germany. It's in Germany. But in the East, there's many points out of control. And so we have a steady flow of ASF from the Eastern to the Western. And where it starts, we will never know, because we experienced that also in Germany, that suddenly in an area, new wild boar were infected, and surely by humans who brought it in by car. So we will never know where it starts. Same in Italy. Yeah, so many problems like this. I think it will not be easy to get rid of this plague in Eastern Europe. So we have a steady problem coming from there.